Hey guys, what's up? Basically, I'm going to teach you guys the combo that you have to do to get across with the ships. With a sword, you need to have the max ammunition you can carry on your sword. Sounds weird saying ammunition on a sword, but yeah. And that's my striker build I'm using. But you definitely want the greater hype, increased hype on your character. It makes it so much easier. And you'll need the Twilight Garrison. Alright, it's ugly, but you know. I'm doing a voiceover by the way, but yeah, this is just me just clearing through this bit. I did the checkpoint first, which took a little while to find a group to let me get the checkpoint. yeah, as you can see, it's the Titan's like literally the easiest character to use in the game, to win. For the raid, anyway, that is. Crucible, he's pretty decent if you know how to use a Titan, really. Yeah. I'm just a big fan of raids, I just really can't wait for the Rise of Iron when it comes out. I'm actually so buzzing for it, so I'm real, not long. Sorry about the music if you can hear it. Just clean this out, baby. Rick, bro. Alright, I'm about to show you my sword now, how to do it. Basically, the first move you want to do is that sword, that swing there, like your melee, then the special sword. But this is what all in me there. You have to do it twice like that. But at first, this is how you do it. You run, jump, garrison first, melee slash, and then you do A again, then garrison, then melee slash. It's pretty basic, really. Like that. And then garrison again. So after you do your melee slash twice, your melee slash and melee slash, you want to use the dash again with the A, and then garrison. Like that. See? And you just keep doing that combo. And after you do finish that double slash, you want to use A again. So what I'm going to do now is put the full ammunition with the heavy synth. So I've got 81. And I'll do the test run now. I actually managed to do it first run anyway. But when you do the combo, you want to be spamming them buttons pretty quick, the melee and the slash. You want to keep spamming them even though you haven't done it yet, just so it actually registers. Because sometimes they don't register, that's what I realised. But now it seems to be like first runs all the time. It's pretty easy, once you get used to it. Once you hear it, saying it's going to disappear, that's when you're on. Garrison. Melee slash, then garrison, and melee slash, A again, and garrison. That's pretty much it. That is literally the combo, the whole way through. You want to make sure that A goes all the way to the end, reach as far as it can, then you garrison. Just to get the further you want. It used to be easier when the garrison, you could spam it twice in a row, the garrison, but now you can't, so you have to melee slash twice. But it still works, they didn't patch it, which is good. Oh, that's it guys, that's literally a combo. So yeah. And the thing is, even if you let a first group of people get in the first ship and you're in the second ship, you still manage to beat them there using this technique, which is still pretty awesome. But if you go in the first one with everyone else, you're going to be sitting there on your own for a little bit. But it's still fun because you get to kill the ads. But yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and yeah, that is pretty much it guys, apart from seeing me take out this knight. But yeah, I hope this all worked out for you guys, and good luck if you want to try out. Thanks for watching, peace.